outside the lines with my fingers curled in like this. And then just begin to roll the black and the red over and over about 5 times. And I'll take the purple, which is the very bottom, and stick between the red and the black. At this point, I'll usually put it in my teeth. I'll slip it up here and put on that little hook and pull it until it makes a nice little knot. Once you have that, you can then take your fishing rod, a hook, and slide it through the knot, and you have your hook on the line. Simple little rig. Now if you need to have more than one, and then you have a double chicken knot. That works. Tie a loop knot at the bottom, or tie your lid on the bottom any way you like. And you're good to go. So there you are. Chicken ribs.